So that's it. Reactions, reactions, reactions continue to trail that World Cup draw. Nigeria is in Group D. Shina Okeleji says, look, 2 decades from now, Nigeria cannot win the World Cup. Mike Miyake says, hey, relax. There's just something about Nigeria that makes them a dangerous team to play whenever they file out. Mike Miyake is confident and he's keeping it that way. There's no disrespect. Croatia, good team. Iceland, decent team. Argentina, fantastic. But what about the Super Eagles of Nigeria and the momentum that they are enjoying at the moment? They need to sustain it. That's what they need to do. So we just needed to get into the show with that. So you can also start getting ready to contribute to the show as regards that one. But let's just pause that discussion and get into the development of roller skating in Nigeria. And not a lot of persons are skilled enough to, you know, put on those shoes and skate, because if you are not careful, you're going to fall. But the roller skating Federation of Nigeria, they've been doing a lot of work trying to sensitize the public, trying to, you know, put words out there that will make you and I understand that roller skating is getting big in Nigeria. I told you at the start of the show that Nigeria will compete at the African Championship that is taking place in Lome, Togo. Let's put a clearer perspective into the discussion as we welcome the president of the Roller Skating Federation of Nigeria, Mr. Joseph Eva, joins us now live in the studio. Good evening, President. Welcome to Sports Tonight.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Fantastic. We have a team in Lome as we speak. What are they there for?
Well, we are ready to face other part of the African continent, and we have very talented sportsmen, as far as young boys and girls. We are going for the junior and the senior category. Mm. We were in the West African Games and we won 4 medals, but no gold. Now we have improved beyond what happened in Benin Republic. Mm. We were there last year. And for the first time, now that we are having more experienced guys in this game, yeah, from Egypt especially, but we believe that we are coming back with gold medals
from this championship,
because we have studied the tactics of the Egyptians.
Okay.
Yeah.
We'll come back to that competition, but let's understand roller skating. Like, what this guy is doing, I'm sure it's some freestyle while he's also, you know, training. How do people get into roller skating? Because I see it's highly technical.
Yeah, the style, the talent, determination, discipline. Discipline. That is one of the secrets of this sport. And some of us felt that there is need for us to encourage our young people to come out of crime. You know, whatever talent God has given to you, in any way. You can see this one, that is a lady doing that wonderful sport. So a lot of children between the age of 7, 8, 9, they're excited with this sport, they're interested in the sport, and parents come with their children. But because of the dangers, you know, some of these young ones, we follow vehicles along the highway and all that. So we are working with the road safety, we are working with, in terms of Lagos, we are working with Lamata to make sure that we arrest some of them. We have guidelines and we have ways of making them to realize that this is very dangerous if you are following vehicles. So with the structure we have, we want to thank the NOC, because the NOC 3 months ago wrote us that now this game is going to the Olympics. So we have to be very serious, and we are in about 20 states now, and so early next year, we are coming up with the league, zonal league, then the national league, in order to prepare us for other championships.
Okay, I'm glad you mentioned parents, and I know most parents, they have this, should we call it fear for some sports. Is roller skating a dangerous sport?
This is one of the extreme sports, like boxing. Even football is dangerous. Even football is dangerous. Tackling and, you know, the tension and all that. The most important thing is the skills, discipline. Then the fear
and pass you there with skills and discipline. We'll come back to the discussion. We've entered our special focus on the show tonight, which is roller skating in Nigeria. Let's go on this quick break. When we come back, more discussions will follow. Don't go anywhere. Stay with us.